Charlie. Come on, Rachel.
Go, Jill.
Well, we'll finish. What do you end up with? Silly.
Yeah, well,
I've got my sister.
Yeah.
I wish I hadn't stopped with
her. Did you say the world's suit, Austin? Qualifying time for the games?
What, for this?
Yeah, do you know what it is?
4.76 or 7?
4.8 for the Europeans, I heard.
Oh, is it?
4.8 did. You're a bit quick in that.
I'm more the lock of watches at home.
Yes, most of
them. Yeah. I knew I'd forgotten something. It could have been worse. Could have been my cameras. Yeah.
Might be messy today.
Yeah.
65, 66, 65.
Let's go, Susan!
She's running quite well again, isn't she, this year? Second.
Really?
It's a foul. Yeah.
Phenomenal, isn't it?
Yeah. You could tell with 200 a day, he was just looking
right.
He just
looked okay, didn't he? Yeah. You know, in his face,
I could have won that.
Yeah, of course he will.
if I'd gone earlier.
12,
2.13,
2.14,
2.15.
Let's go, Shirley!
Let's go, Rachel, come on!
We've
got a chance to get a fast time here then, haven't they? Who's that with her?
Who's winning?
Is that Courtney? No. She's giving it some, isn't she, in front? What's that, Luca, through there?
37, 38, 39.
Well, now? Oh, she's well past, yeah.
48, she should go. Oh, she goes up to 58.
Looks strong. She's pumping, look at that. That's very strong running. Can't hear the microphone, can
I? Think it looks really close, but I'll wait for individual timing. Jennifer, we can cross the line then also.